The spikes are thrown down. The fugitive's car streaks by like a missile. The impact is devastating. Patrolmen storm in to arrest the driver. They find him loaded on alcohol, pills, and marijuana. Despite the horrific damage, no one is hurt. But it could have easily been worse.
It was one of those times where it's like, you know, you almost didn't go home then.
The suspect pleads guilty to drug possession and felony fleeing and is sentenced to 5 years. This video is testimony to the risks cops face every day, with the difference between life and death. It's a matter of inches. Pasadena, California.